It's wonderful to have you here amongst our desert flock. I am Burgess, Chief Safety Inspector of the Sandrock Chapter of the Church of the Light. I mostly patrol the oasis, and if that water level moves even a centimeter, boy, you better believe I'll let everyone and their mother know about it. Now, where was I? Yes! As per the minister's instructions, I have come with a gift. Water, to be more specific. The most precious gift of all. In Sandrock, Martel's oasis is pretty much our only reliable source of natural water. We also get some water from the other city-states, but it's expensive, so we need to be really careful and smart about how we divvy it out. Might I bring your attention to the humble little fence propped up around the oasis? It's the town's friendly way of saying, "Don't take water out of the oasis all willy-nilly!" Or cut down the trees, for that matter. If you're short on water in your workshop, might I recommend checking the plants around your workshop for fresh morning dew, or just come on down to the water tower overlooking the oasis. I'm pretty sure builder machines won't run without water in their water tank, so I guess that means we'll be seeing a lot of each other in the future. Well, I won't take up any more of your time. See you at the water tower, new pal.
Please enjoy your stay in fabulous Sandrock.
Mm-hmm.
No need for introductions. I know who... Hi. Take care.
Oh, hey, another tourist. Howdy. I'm afraid I must be on my way. The new workshop owner? Well, shoot, now why didn't you say so? I'm Elsie. Pleased to meet ya. Sorry I didn't recognize you, partner. I thought all builders were born old geezers like Mason. Hey!
Howdy! Ah, take it easy.
See ya.
We've met, but I don't think we've been properly introduced. I'm Jensen, the conductor of the Sandrock train station. Nice to have you in Sandrock. Howdy. So long, partner.
Hello. around. Partner.
I gotta tell you, those two lifts you made are running like a dream. Looks like Yan finally did something right hiring the two of you. Maybe we don't have to move out of Sandrock after all. Well, now me and my boys can finally get back into the abandoned ruins and get to work. But we're still way behind on our mining quota. Say, that gives me an idea. You two like diving, don't you?
Sure we do. Ruin diving is what builders do best. Well, that and building.
I think I got another way we can both help each other out. You want to do some digging? Alright, so here's the deal. The abandoned ruins around here are the pride and joy of Eufala Salvage. They hold precious resources and relics from the old world. They're open to anybody who has the same pass you use to access our salvage yard. Pass fees pay for folks like you to rent a jetpack in case you dig yourself in too deep, and a scanner for finding relics easier. Also, sometimes we gotta hire the Civil Corps to go through from time to time to make sure we don't have any, incidents. You builders can use your pick hammers to dig tunnels through the ruins, and also to break up ores and valuables that you can take back to your workshop to make all kinds of cool stuff. Anything's fine as keepers down there, but, I got a little proposition for you. Since the lift's been out of commission for so long, me and my boys are gonna have to break our backs to make up for lost time. If you wanna sell me some of the ores you find in the next couple of days, I'd pay you top goals. Just something to consider. Well, you enjoy yourselves. Don't mind anything I wouldn't mind.
Woohoo! It's mining time!
thanks, Builder. I guess you found it all right down there. This little bit'll go a long way. Here's something for your troubles. Like I said, top goals.
Hey there! Catch you later!
Greetings, skinny arms. No doubt you've noticed the countless granules of sand being mercilessly tossed about. This is what we in the business call a sandstorm. I'm here to inform you, as the protector of Sandrock, that you have no need to be afraid. We do recommend staying indoors until the sandstorm subsides, but in case you must go outside, the church has this free set of sand gear for you. Isn't it nice? These will help you move around in the sandstorm. But they sure as light won't help you much against the ravenous beasts that come out during the storms. And in case you're wondering why I am not wearing any sand gear, to an experienced hero such as myself, these raging sands are but a gentle massage on my chiseled jawline. Well, good chat, skinny arms. Try to remember everything I just said. I'd rather not repeat myself. I saw a crazy big wild yakmel wandering around on the way here, so I'm about to clean it up in a minute. Enjoy your gear!
Finish that commission, huh? Well, what do you know? See ya!
Oh, you must be one of the new builders. Pleasure to meet you. I'm Amira. I have the best selection of pottery and decors in town at the Ceramic Gate. Mason probably sold everything in his workshop when he moved out. So why don't you take this? It's my welcome gift. Hi. Sandstorms can be frightening, but I must say, I do enjoy being here, in the calm of the storm. In fact, it's quite inspiring. Catch you later.
Thank you.
Hey, you really came through. You're a lifesaver. I'll be posting more supply requests on the commission board in the future, so watch for those.